Hi, I'm Jolie Tripp, founder of Mind Blowing Wellness. Thanks for watching. In this series of videos about blood sugar handling, I'll demonstrate the functional evaluation point that assesses the adrenal glands using the inguinal ligament. This test is one that you can do by yourself and is a quick check of your adrenal gland function. You'll want to refer to my previous video demonstrating the paradoxical pupillary reflex test for another test of the adrenal glands. Remember that these tests are not meant to replace the battery of sophisticated lab tests that can and should be done to assess your health. It's only an additional tool for your use. Now, the adrenals make the glucocorticoids like cortisol that control blood sugar balance and inflammation. But remember that the adrenal glands also are responsible for making our sex hormones as well, along with the ovaries in women and the testes in men. So wearing out your adrenal glands with regard to blood sugar handling will also affect their ability to make the sex hormones testosterone, progesterone, and estrogen. So they're kind of important. Now let me show you how to do the inguinal ligament tenderness test. Lie down flat on your back on a flat, firm surface. Draw one knee up and leave your foot flat on the surface. Now look at the crease of your pant leg and put the edge of your hand on it. Next, lower your leg and you'll find the inguinal ligament right there where the crease was. Draw your fingers back and forth across it like a bow on a violin. It may feel somewhat like a rope. Be sure to press down into the body as you draw your fingers back and forth. Any pain or tenderness? Rate it on a scale from 1 to 10. 1 meaning I feel the pressure of my fingers but no pain, all the way up to 10 meaning it really hurts. Now do the same thing on the other side and compare the two. Record your tenderness ratings as well as today's date. Also make a note if one side is tight and the other flaccid. Now can adrenal dysfunction cause emotional symptoms? By all means. Not only are the adrenals involved in blood sugar regulation, but they're also involved in our sex hormones. The inguinal ligament test is a great tool to dig deep to find the root of your moods. Thanks for watching. Be well.